Yeah. I was contemplating on doing an intro. Nigga said I should. I'm really tired, but fuck it. Yeah. Sonny Stevens in this. Sonny Stevens in this. Yeah, I need a break. Take me from the stresses I've been feeling. I've been trying to find an exit, but the only way is feeling that I've done things, some things, hopefully to make you better. Wrapping my words in packages, sent to fans like a letter. And I've got good, real good, what put my mind on the track, leaving it open to track, where my life been, where it's at. And never would ever go back to the way it was in 2010, when all that mattered was blazing, when OMG was on the radio, but now the radio is bullshit. So let's pretend to rewind, to live some things again. Hard to change a couple mistakes that we made and now we regret, man, I need that. I probably changed the fact that I was always busy and put more time into the people that was always with me. Names in, names out, I wish that I could mention, cause it's clear I got some things to say to probably ease the tension. Get that booty, get that cup in, that line is an extension. Back from murking season one, but now I'm back and fully flexing. Shit, I'm losing all control, swerving off a rope, getting drunk from all the power from the lyrics that I wrote that put me on the center stage. I know a lot has changed. I can't describe the feel when you got fans that chant your name. That's what I live for, and I'm still fucking loyal for my ex's info. Still ride the beat regardless any tempo. Still below the bar like I'm playing limbo, but no more playing, I'm running the jungle gym though. Gotta swear that this summer has altered my normal state of mind. Been having these feelings about me losing time, so fuck looking around for a chance to shine. Everything will fall in place if I'm just doing mine. Yeah, that's all it's about. Yeah, Sonny Stevens and the Blazing. Yeah.